Early morning DK time. Here we go. Where should we go to? Maybe do a little delve. Don't mind that one. Unless I can do a dungeon on the way there. Seems unlikely. I was meant to be leveling this just through that zone. But I'm not that keen on that one. And I like this place. So I'm just going to stick to this one. Only 1.5 levels to go. Did he even get that? There we go. Have I done the objective here? Doesn't always seem to show on the map. Yeah, must have done. Just behind them, hiding.
I need to target something first.
Skin it up. How much money have I got now? 309,000. Not bad. Not bad. Probably won't use any of it until season one comes out. Once I get the full enchants for the PvP gear. I'm not sure whether I'm going to focus PvE or PvP yet.
Glad to see Adelkhan finally sent us some help.
Oh, nice. It's better than everything I wear apart from chest. So that's the only item which I hope they don't give me then. Do not give me a chest at the end of this. You just know that's what I'm going to get, don't you?
Tell me what drives you.
Don't step in those webs. The Ruvians might pop out if you do.
Don't I have a flamethrower? Well, you normally have a flamethrower for this. Good job. I'm too many for them. Seems about right. First time I've ever made a video before work before. I seem as though I woke up. Not very if I need to. Why not?
I must be closer.
I was hoping to wake up at 7. I woke up about 5:30. Just what I want is. Not. Any time I have sparring in the night, which is on Thursday night classes, I cannot sleep after it.
A target.
Don't know why. See what's going on those spiders there.
That's everyone here. Let's keep this cart moving.
On to the next one then.
Watch out!
Watch out! Let me many ones first, then I can use... What's it called? Blood Strike? Death Strike. Can I do that and end up back in here? On our exit. I just need to do it. Maybe do it after. I don't want it to restart this.
I do not have a target. I require a target.
Nope. He's a bit more of an arsenal than if they're gonna take a while to kill.
I am out of here. I need to target something first.
How much XP am I getting for this? Look at that bar. Look at that. Doesn't look a lot, does it? If I forgot I had work, which is like, because I'm playing this early on, it was like, yeah. Great, I've got to beat my boss attack, actually. But, she has to understand that the Death Knight needs leveling. Of course, the Death Knight and the Paladin need a decent set of gear before Season 1. It ain't going to get itself, is it? Is that a chest? Yeah, go and get that then. Oh, I forgot again to put the stopwatch on. It's a timer, so. Remember next time.
I need to target something first.
Did I pick that up? No. What's that? No idea. Let's go and get this one. They want to fight, don't they? It must be a different layout then, because they're normally in a different room.
Good to see you, Commander.
See you around.
I can't use that hyperbolt.
Human healing here.
I must get closer.
He's gone. Oh, was that enough for them, was it? Fair enough. They seem to have a lot of health, so I'm quite happy with cutting that one short, if you don't mind. Come here. Fantastic. the last one to get. Still over there, but I don't think there's anything there that I actually need.
Closer. I need to target something first.
We'll move ahead. Meet us up above.
Right. Come on. Look at that. Get that mining nerd.
Well, I require a target.
You don't really get much XP for these, do you? Or do a dungeon after. Get an
experience.
Hopefully I get a nice item at the end of this. New weapon would be good. Or legs. Since the paladin's A doesn't... Ooh. Don't really need to rush this character, do I? What did I just say about legs? I've never seen that before. An on-item effect on a pair of legs. Apart from if it's a tiered gear. Your spells and abilities have a chance to evacuate increasingly rarer treasures, granting you up to 249 strengths for 20 seconds. Does that only work in here then? But look at the rest of the stats. Nice.
I am out of range.
Lovely. I have no idea about this specialization thing. I'll have to have a proper look at some point. So it doesn't remain foreign to me.
No.
A little bit of XP down there, but I'm not too bothered, really.
Another ambush.
This must be how they captured the others. I must be closer.
Can I do the other side of these? So I can do. A lot of reviews. The ones I have been pretty positive, yeah. About the game in general, I'm not sure about games. You get a lot of moaning in the comments, but that's by people who've never even played it though. Which I don't get. Why watch a video on retail if you never play it, just to moan? Surely if you're going to watch this, would you either play it or thinking about playing it. I've now got an outlet to moan. To go and do it. They're just sitting in their house. Stewing there.
I am out of range.
Our target is up ahead. We'll wait for you to clear the area first.
Pretty much is clear, I suppose. Freshly mined. Definitely do. Well, it's not been a struggle. As long as that I've got is just being there. You come in.
Our forged paths intertwine.
Oh, is that as far as you go? Yeah, it must be. Miss having army of the dead. There we go, that's that thing I like. Yeah. Keep getting tempted to press on a winner. I'm so used to it being on to give you a strength agility. No, it's not.
You've got to dodge.
That
you must get closer.
Next time that comes to bang on in front of me. It doesn't really matter if I'm gonna get off the track.
I am out of range. He's not ready.
Done. Sit down. 2 hours to go.
He's going to get some treasure.
Looks as dark as my room as it does in there. To be fair, the colours are pretty much suited. Looking at my picture, at the background of my red room is similar to that. I did buy a green screen to use that, but. What's that? Oh, I don't mind wrists, but it is one of the worst items, isn't it? We won't complain though, we've got those legs.
What near happy. Brought you here?
Right, it's Q now. Where'd all they come from?
Speak
oh, the trapped there then.
No directive.
Like an Irish jig, that. 5 minute queue. So that must have only given us about one bar. Yeah, I thought the item level might have increased. It's not. Quests do we have here then? I need to on one character at least read them all.
What path brought you here?
I've been skipping all the dialogue. So I'm not gonna know the story that well. Could do it on my monk, I suppose. I haven't even really thought about leveling him. Actually saying that.
communication in... Oh, sorry.
Maybe not then. This is such a better zone than that one. Not the biggest fan of that one. Started out strong though with this one, and then Hallowfall. Ooh. An hour and 18 minutes, though. Yeah.
Too far away. I can attack a target.
Do a bit of skin him. Oh, that's up, doesn't it? Well, rubbish like that doesn't. Might as well have just got skinning and mining on my paladin as well, since I haven't really done any engineering on it. Did a little bit to start with, then just sort of didn't bother. Don't really like the new professions, how they set out. It's a little bit confusing to go like that. Rather just kept it how it used to be.
I must be closer.
Do you need to be killed? So there's a quest about. Is it up there or inside here?
I am out of range.
Need to do that anyway. I can skin the young ones, but I can't skin that. I have to avoid him. Nothing else I need down here then. I'll kill that emperor. Oi. Without me! Let me get it!
Too far away.
There we go.
I do not have a target.
Lovely. Wonder what level that'll be for him. As he's 78 as well. Got an unholy DK. Do that now. I guess not. What do we want in the rookery? What's this? No lotus. 135 gold, apparently it's also. And they've got a bit of rep for that. Yeah, alright, so there's been new wrists, new gloves, and new legs. Let's see what we're getting here.
I do not have a target.
Thank the Titans, you are here. The Storm Perch has been breached, and the Storm Riders corrupted.
Away, so a trinket off the second boss, anything off the second. And then ideally off the last head or ring. I don't think low levels can carry you in this anymore. They've changed the scaling of it. Whereas before, if you had a good geared low level, their damage was insane. Sure, I read somewhere that that's altered. What tablets have gone? This player should ding us, I think. We have anyway 70 warrior, paladin, Drakthea. There seem too many of them. Knowing WoW, you'll probably just see the characters which are doing well DPS wise. I don't know where those ones are attacking damage. I'm not picking the player style. I was going to come with him. Death Knight of the Garden.
I need to target something
first. That's what I've been for the last 10 years? Or since Wrath.
Too far away. That item is still recharging.
I don't really need any gear from you, so don't need to give me anything. I always think if I get something from him, I'm less likely to get something from the other bosses. I don't know whether there's any actual logic, you know, it just feels if you get something from one boss, less likely from the others. Don't give me anything. Can you want my level? Good. Little heal, please. Little heal. Thank you.
I must get closer.
Half bars. That was a dummy place now. It's easy to walk in the world. Alright, it doesn't take long to do. My death and decay. Probably think it's think of enemies anyway. I like the old death and decay symbol, but effect that was more noticeable than the current one. I feel the other one showed up better.
Too far away. By right.
Oh, well, they've been trying to hit the people. Obviously, we've got so many abilities, so I don't know how much they've got. Something from that one. Right, last one, what have we got then? I want a head or a finger. Don't want a two, don't want a one under. Right, one of those two, please. Far to go. Hopefully when we've completed it as a random, the XP we get for that will.
But there are more survivors to
what is that?
The lift is out. If we want to keep going, we will have to go down the street. We have to take
the transfer window today. Let's hope Arsenal gets some money. Ideally two. Two with a striker and a winger. Buy a world-class striker and then low on a winger. Unless Sterling wants to terminate his contract and come for free. And a reduced wage. Or Coleman comes on there. Ideally we get Gokarez. Or however you pronounce it from Spartan. Yeah, well, this thing is a lot here. What are you doing, man?
I must get closer.
Tackle a pretty big pack there. So. And there's definitely one. There's his body. There we go. Accept it then. I requested to revive him, but he's not accepting it. Born a boy, whatever he's called. Born a Bobby. Not an AFK. There we go.
I must get closer.
I have more health than he normally does.
Not ready yet. I must be closer.
I'm dead by now. For a penny, in for a pound. It's always on low health, but it's lethal now. Every time I look at it, it's better. Alright, quickly leave before I die. No items. That was my alarm. That was the alarm. That was when I was meant to get off. Right, I've got to go to the back top of here now. No. Oh, go away, let me put my talent on. Chance of eyes. Is that good? I don't know. I'm going to see what's happening here. Anything in there for us? Nope. Those items gone up. 545, nice. And there's a couple. There's one under there. Chest. Get that. Deal. Don't need you. Are you? Keeping my eye out though. And then in we come. Done, so just one more little creature. Are you the one? You certainly are. Too far away. Fancy's in a ladder. Target. Very fancy.
The hallway must be protected.
On to adventure. I need some time to think.
Where am I meeting you? What's this one now? Let me go for that one. It's not exactly the hardest one. It's just riding a disc and taking pictures. Let's get rid of that. Everything else isn't too bad. Probably in a better place than my paladin was going into level 80. Don't think he had as much gear as this. 100% on that. An elite somewhere. Can I do that on my own? Yeah. Get attacked anyway.
I must get closer.
Ooh. Lovely. Back for you boys, I'm just gonna go get that. So that'll give us 548 545. I need to change my transmog as well. Can't be going around looking mismatched like that. I don't know. Stick with this one for now. Might change to a different one at some point. Need a different head for that. Shoulders are alright. That's more paladin than Death Knight. Yeah. Get a new one at some point. Just when I'm not sure. When, how long these other quests last? 3 days it's up. 2 days I'll find them. Do that later on.
A cataloger that survived the crash. I've always wanted one. Take it for a spin and catalog the wildlife. We need to make sure it works, of course.
Odd quest this one, isn't it? Two for 180. Ooh, world sold one done. Right. That was her stuff for that. So now take this off and I'll have this. That's the thumbnail. Beep. There we go, screenshot that. I didn't think I'd be playing this one over my original Death Knight. This is the one that I made for the videos. Another Death Knight I've had for years. Feels weird though going to a character when you've not played it for a while. I had to start from the beginning.
We cannot hide from evil. Can you feel it? Belladar hums with joy. With hope. You've done well.
Gotta bring there anyway. Is that banner equipped or not? No. 545. I'll have to replace it. That one. It's in there. Says it's better. I forgot to equip that. Sell some of this junk. Better, but mine's got a higher average rating. Ooh.
We'll be careful, man.
That's nice. Don't even know what that was for. Can't use it to light it. I'll put that down there so I don't forget. And then I think I'll put some stuff on the auction house. That'll do us. That will do us. Quest down there though. This one. And, have I not already done this? I'm a man. Don't know. Well, like I said, I'll do it now. Put this on, put in auction, seems to be slow at the moment. So no one needs to see that, did I?